43 and a half. Joe on the left, and here we go, Don.
Frazier figures to go to the body. The score three is Big Mathis. Trunks being worn by Big Buster Mathis. The darker trunks by Joe Frazier. Quite a battle, isn't it, between the big boys? Somewhere along the line, we may... Round three, scheduled for 15 for the heavyweight championship. Frazier is trying not to give Mathis much of the ring. Last round, Mathis was really bothered and annoyed by the bleeding from his nose. Mathis may be getting a little gun-shy. Mathis is not controlling the fight as he did in the first three rounds. Both Mathis backing for the ropes. Frazier keeping on relentless pressure. He's out of those clinches and catches Frazier unawares. Mathis covered. Wow, Mathis was dropped. Frazier keeping on relentless pressure, although Mathis has more than given a good account of himself. Frazier's smiling again. Go on one of these exchanges. Right above us here in a neutral corner. Buster Mathis, white trunks. He was really tagged. Twice to decision wins and once to a knockout win. But Mathis ever dangerous.
The heavyweight champion of the world.